Hello.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we have a random subscriber.
Yeah, I actually showed up here and I was like, guys, I subscribe. Can I be in your video?
So today we are going to be doing, who does the better, like, you know, eyeshadow look. James Chanel.
The James Charlie palette.
But it's not getting glued to my face.
Are you sure? That's my eye makeup look, actually.
Okay, I have this eye. Kaylin has that eye.
By the way, I'm not a stranger. I'm Brooklyn's friend.
This is Kaylin.
I have no idea how to do makeup.
So I don't know what I'm going to go for. Okay, maybe I'll be inspired by her shirt.
I don't know how to do this.
Me either.
And don't make me laugh.
This color just doesn't show up.
You just don't show up because you have to put.
Yeah.
And I. That doesn't look bad from far away. Period. Maybe it'll tie together a little.
I'm clearly a makeup artist.
I'm gonna go in with a different purple. Darker, a little darker purple.
Darker.
Should I do like a really weird under thing?
Should I make a wing?
Sure, yes.
It looks like someone pushed her in the face.
Okay, I think I'm gonna... Oh, hold on. Alrighty. Nope. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
I think mine's really good.
Give us a review on both eyes.
So, Caitlin's, she has the blue eye.
Don't laugh at me. How old are you?
8.
I don't like your accent.
Okay, so Caitlin's eye, I'm gonna describe it a little bit. She did a little bit of an oopsie right here. And then she kind of fixed it, but she kind of didn't. Get the blue color, yeah. Like, if I was wearing a blue outfit. Yeah, I think it's good.
Thanks.
pink. I like it because it's got like a little wing. Like, teach me how to do that.
Even your man know Nikki's do it better.
But you did an oopsie.
I like the colors because it's got like a little bit of a more pink or more purple back here because I like, you know, the second set colors like you. I like the wing, so I really don't know who's to vote on. So if we cut off this oopsie, it would be like, yeah.
It's not my fault, I'm in oopsie.
Get up here.
I'm done.
You don't want to make me.
I'm done with your attitude.
Okay, so I think I can't. I mean,
you don't have to pick.
Brooklyn's.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Okay, you guys, subscribe to the occasion and hit the bell.
How do you do that? It's so easy, you're kidding.
Okay, you guys, subscribe to the occasion and hit the bell.
And thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Oh, we're gonna do a thumbnail. Like that.
Hello.